I just made these fresh at home, and some buffalo sauce as well. And I'm very excited to eat these because, as you know, wings be my favorite food. Pretty much. So, without further ado, we're just gonna crush just wings. I got some ranch. I have no celery this time. And these are steaming, piping hot, and I wanna get into them immediately. But before we get started, we're gonna make a ranch swamp back here. And now it's time to clean some bones. Since that one wing video of mine, people have heavily requested me to do another buffalo wings. So here it is, giving the people what they want. These fresh from the grocery store downstairs, and then I just bake them off on really high broil for like 20 minutes each side. And then they come out, that's how I like them crispy. Outside of the grocery store, I don't know where to source like bigger wings. My grocery store seems to only carry like these more kind of smaller ones. I think I'm weird. not like that. Something about the flat. I feel like you can just get it cleaner or something. one was actually like the best one. Oh my god. Hopefully I'm not too saucy of a mess right now, but I hope you guys enjoyed that one.